Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to enable intellisense or autocomplete for C++ in Visual Studio Code. So let's get started. So I've just opened a C++ file over here, and if I just now go to my extensions, I'm having zero extensions installed, alright? So if I just go and type something, I will type ash include. Even though I'm getting include, after that I won't be getting any header files automatically recommended. So I will show you how to enable that. So let me just now delete it. So for this, first you need to go to the extensions over here and you need to search for C or C++ extension pack. So I will go with C++ extension pack. Yeah, so here you can see the third option will be having this C or C++ extension pack. So I will just click it. And it also comes with three packages. So we can, here you can see we are having like these many pre-built C++ packages. It comes as a bundle. So if I just click on install, all these three packages will be getting installed. Yeah, so here you can see it is now installing these packages. Yeah, so once these packages are installed, you need to just like close and open your Visual Studio Code again. So let me just close it and open it now. So I have just now restarted my Visual Studio Code, and if I just now go to extensions, so here you can see installed, I will be having these many C++ extensions installed. And if I just now do the same thing, so if I just now do ash include, and if I just now open it, so here you can see I will be getting these many files automatically recommended to me. And I will also try for scene and see out maybe like, so if I just now come here and type C, so I will be getting these many recommendations automatically coming for me. So I think this is how you do it. And I have also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender, MySQL, Node.js, React.js as well. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.